Assalamu alaikum, my brothers and sisters. I have something very funny to share with you today, subhanallah, although it's a serious matter. So there's this sister in a country I'm not going to mention. For Eid, she purchases live chickens, 50 live chickens, to feed the family and whoever else there was. They were going to have a huge party. And so she asked one guy, "Do you know how to slaughter these halal?" He says, "Yes." So this guy starts slaughtering them. And a little while later, she thinks to herself, "Wow, he's so quick. He's cutting it so fast. Let me go and see how he's slaughtering." Guess what? He was slaughtering every chicken. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. Can you believe it? That's not halal. He's supposed to have said Bismillah, Allahu Akbar, in the name of Allah, and Allah is the greatest. You don't just go around saying Salam alaikum and eating your food. May Allah forgive us. Wasn't that funny? I found it hilarious, actually. And she was so upset because 25 chickens wasted. May Allah forgive us. Brothers and sisters, remember to eat that which is halal, clean and pure. Tayyib. Assalamu alaikum. Well, now I'm going to say Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.